Hey, my awesome subscribers. Welcome back to another Walk Life box video opening. Me and my husband actually already opened this box together last night. But yeah, let's get started, shall we? I'm a little sad because in transit the box got messed up. As you can see, but it's all good. We have a Pop Funko Mushu. It did get also damaged in transit inside the box, but what can you do? And we've got a cute Pocahontas necklace. It's very adorable. I love it. Then we have Mickey Mouse earrings. Look how adorable those are, you guys. Those are just the cutest little earrings. Oh my goodness, I can't even. And then we have a Mickey Mouse, I don't know why it's weird and dirty, water prints or something. But it's a Mickey Mouse resting spoon for the spoons in the kitchen and stuff. I'm excited about that. I really, really am. It's super cute and I love it. But that's all I got in this box. Actually, that we got in this box this time. Like I said, I got a little messed up in transit. But such is life. But that was my Walk box opening. If you would like yours, you can get yours at walklifeboxes.com. As you can see, walklifeboxes.com. You can find them also on Facebook and Instagram. And it's great. Oh, I didn't even look at the riddles this time, you guys. It's okay. There's also riddles, too. If you guys are interested in getting this box, there's two riddles. Do those later, but yeah, so that's my box. Thanks for being awesome subscribers, and like I said, yeah, last night my husband helped me open this box, but we opened this box last night when we got it, because he couldn't wait, and he's now got a job, so he's working now. So I just told him I would take a video of it today and share it with you guys. So I hope you like this video. It's very short, because I've got a kid at home still, so I gotta go take care of her. Well, thanks you guys for being awesome subscribers, and I'll see you next time. Bye.